Flame on. Piece of cake.
You, well, I have to.
This bike and me are one and the same.
Neil's, this bike might be Neil's spirit animal.
Beautiful bike. The perfect, you know, they gotta market to my age, my, you know.
Don't roll back, don't roll back anymore.
They should make one that's actually got like inverted forks on it. Because yeah. This is like, I would almost ride this a little more souped up than a real bike.
Yeah.
You can just meet him up there.
Oh, actually, it's pretty steep here. Should I keep it level?
I don't know. Maybe.
You gonna come up that?
Yeah. And we're gonna go up. We're gonna keep going.
Yeah, okay. You're just gonna... You want your goggles now?
Yeah, I do. It was
Wait, Neil's coming. You might.
I'm all right here.
All right.
Yeah, I went to do a wheelie turnaround and it kicked me off like a horse, and I just fell flat on my back. I hit the ground super hard.
Well, that's why you have protection on. Wouldn't hurt to have like chest protector or something.
That's all right. I hit my knee.
You don't have knee braces in?
Yeah.
Stoppy King?
No.
Oh.
Jeez.
Stoppy King? Oh. Oh. Stoppy King.
You're not Stoppy King.
No, I'm the Stoppy Jester servant boy.
Stoppy Joker. Get on the bike, Dad. It's so much easier to ride a bike how it's supposed to be ridden than to walk it. Start it up. That thing's got traction for days. Hey. I'm gonna go super far, okay? Oh, you can lead. Just go up that hill. I cleaned it up a ton. It should be easy.
Hang on. Yeah, look at how much.
No, it's disastrous. This is gonna do it for this one. Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a great day.